songs that kind of contradict each other. I like that. I like contradictions. I like paradox. The first song says, life is not fair. And the second song says, never say it's not fair. And I like that. I don't think that we're here on earth to deserve or not deserve things. In fact, I hate the word deserve. I wish it weren't in the English language. I personally don't think that God set up a reward and punishment system, or if he ever did, I think that after Jesus, it kind of became null and void and became a system of grace. And I think that free will means we can choose to live and love and play and create, or we can choose to put obstacles in other people's way so they cannot live, love, play, and create. And that's my understanding to the extent of good and evil. And I believe that we are here to do the best we can with what we have. I am a Jesus follower, and where that intersects with Christianity, like the Venn diagram, I have some things in common with Christians and some I don't. I don't know if that makes sense to you. So I believe in following him, and I believe in the Ten Commandments. I just wish there was one more commandment, like commandment number 11. And I wish it said something like, thou shalt not have fun. So to have fun is s'amuser in French. And s'amuser means to amuse yourself, to have fun. And I like that because it comes from the word muse. And I think we should be muses for other people. I think we should inspire other people and plant seeds and ideas and get obstacles out of the way so that people can also make their ideas happen and have fun, because life is good, God is good, and we all have things to do and things to say and music to make. And right, so that's all I want to say. All right, so the first song is called Inner Demons by Julia Brennan, and then the second song, I'm just going to turn it up, but I'm going to try to go right into it, is Nowhere Left to Go by Joshua, H-Y-S-L-O-P, so maybe, I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but he's Slop, maybe. All right, so here we go.
Tension is building.
Sorry, I'm just trying to get the last 2 seconds. That's all right. I'm going to start right now. Here we go.
They say don't let them in. Close your eyes and clear your thoughts again. But when I'm all alone, they show up on their own. 'Cause inner demons fight their battles with fire. Inner demons don't play by the rules. They say just push them down, just fight them harder. Why would you give up on it so soon? So angels, angels, please.
See the battles in my heart.
change.